Hello everyone, I'm your host Boss Zombie. Welcome back. Dark Souls 3, The Ringed City. So I've got to explore the rest of this swamp. Let's see, there's no need to go towards the middle. I was there already. I didn't go in that building though. So I'll do a loop around and come back to it. But I did see the bodies of those Herald Knights. Herald? They're not Herald. It's such an... Why would they make a word so similar to another word? Yeah, there, but they seem to be environment objects more than anything else. Is there something over there that's electric? What is that? See, straight ahead? What's good against things that are electric? Maybe fire? No, fire. Maybe dark? A lot of items stretched out around here. There's a big open field with not a lot of obvious enemies. What does that mean? What is that? Is it an axe? Wait a minute, I have. Do I not have it? I thought I had a monocular. Oh, I have binoculars, right. That's monoculars from, Is it? Oh, wait, that's the Dragon Slayer axe. And that looks like Dragon Slayer armor. Is it... It's hard to tell. Is it Ornstein's or is it the one from the Lothric Castle? Oh, is that supposed to be like a warning then? Because there's all these dead knights. Oh, it's getting up. Oh, it is the one from the castle. Oh, I forgot how hard he is. Fuck, he's tough. Drink, drink. Why would they put him here? Yai, yai. Ow. Hate him so much. Why is he in the swamp? Got him. Why is he here? Oh. Wait. What? Iron dragons. Oh, people always wanted his armor. Stark melted iron helm of the ancient dragon slayer armor. The armor defeated by the champion of Ash and Lothric was left ages to rust until it slipped into an abyssal swamp where it was best. Okay, there is some crazy time shenanigans going on here because I'm the champion of Ash, but that was this game. So maybe that is Lap is Patches. What is going on in this swamp? That was weird. That was a cool way for them to finally give people that armor, though, because people really wanted it. So now you can dress up as Dragon Slayer Ornstein, or you can dress up as the Dragon Slayer armor. Maybe they also threw in the old Dragon Slayer armor, the one that's like Ornstein's but silver with a different... I think it has like a different plume from Dark Souls 2, the one you fight in the... Where do you fight it? The Church of the Blue? Or the Cathedral of Blue, whatever it's called. It's like the first real... I guess it's not the first optional boss, but it's like the first super challenging optional boss. I guess the first optional boss would be. I think the Pursuer is considered optional because you don't really have to fight it to get to the next area. But the Pursuer isn't that bad once you start understanding how its parrying system works. Well, this room seems safe. Oh, something's here. I'm going back. There's nothing else here. Goodbye. I got church something. What was that? Ooh. That was cool, the Dragon Slayer. Weird. Well, pays to explore, kids. Come on. What was that thing I picked up? Was it a key item? Don't see it anywhere. Oh, wait, there it is. Church Guardian Shiv. Throw illusory blades that seek foes. Oh, it's like. It's almost like a spell or a magic thing from Bloodborne. Special throwing blade that has a flat tip and is wielded by guardians of the Church of Filianor. Consume FP to project illusory blades which seek their target. Guardians of the Church, of whom few remain, watch over Princess Filianor's eternal slumber along with spears of the Church. Okay. I think I'm done. I really wish there was a map in this game, but I think I'm done with the swamp. I've explored all the nooks and crannies. And please don't let there be a third swamp in this DLC, for the love of God. I gotta deal with old Dragony up there. Oh, I. Oh, of course, there's a knight down there. Why wouldn't there be a knight down there? Ooh, keep going with your back to me. Uh-oh. God, what's with their weird. It's like I try to dodge and it's faster than it looks. Still need their leggings. So what's under this bridge? A dead guy. Dragonhead Great Shield. Oh. So I've pretty much assembled all their stuff. I just need the leggings and. Actually, I've only seen knights with spears and swords. There's probably like a hammer type or an axe type, or who knows. It's rare you only have two types of these types of knights, like silver knights and black knights. You just keep screaming up there. Oh, he's doing something. Oh, he's doing something. Well, he killed a lot of something. Where'd it go? Huh. Is this a time thing? How many times can I cross this bridge? Oh, there's fire behind me. 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 No, don't touch me. Don't touch me. Oh no, don't fall off the cliff. Please don't fall off the cliff. Here it comes again. Here it comes again. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm fine. Just take a little bit of fire damage. I'm inside. Okay. Ooh, he's not happy. Is that a crystal lizard I see up there? I hear something walking around. Oh, these mines are deep. Or this castle, whatever this is. Okay, that was a trap. I can't see anything. Moaning Knight? What was that about? Oh, hello, skeleton. Moaning Knight. I have Henri's straight sword, and it's considered a blessed weapon, so you guys shouldn't come back to life. Sneaky little devil. What is that thing? What is that thing? Oh, it's just a skeleton with an even funkier head than normal. Okay. Goofy guy. You silly Billy. So these are not mines, these are catacombs. Look at all these gems. Oh, I found the Moaning Knight. Hey, it looks like what's his face? The Karam Knight guy, I forget his name. Motherfucker. Why is he stun locked for so long? He hits me, I'm like, ugh! Blindfold mask, another new item. Hey, wait a minute. That's the Firekeeper's mask. Dark minus 30, why? Eye occluding mask of unknown origin, small cracks all the way to see. Strengthens dark attacks, but also greatly increases. Oh, so it's like the Crown of Dusk, but with dark. Purpose to the creation is a certain. So, oh, and it's for dressing up like the Firekeeper. Nice. Bad skeletons. You're supposed to stay dead. So, how am I going to get that crystal lizard I saw? Let's see, this is... Wait, is this where I fell? No, this is different. Wait, what? Oh, this is where I came in. Weird. Where does that go? Can I come back and forth over this? Seems like it. Hey!
Oh, finally, you've come. Now I know exactly who I was. And for that, I've a little thanks to be giving. Go this way and peep past the broken staircase. Some awfully fine treasures just sitting there all alone. It'll change your life.
You are Patches.
I've much to thank you for. So I'll say it again and again. Go this way.
What?
I've much go this way.
Son of a bitch. It is Patches. So there is some crazy time nonsense going on here. He said, past the broken staircase. Peep past the broken staircase. Is that not the broken staircase? There's no way I'm climbing that. Peep past the broken staircase. Oh, there's something down there. Peep past the broken staircase. So I have to do some very careful... Wait, am I supposed to be going down? Is that the trick here? Peep past the broken staircase. I'm sure if it's Patches, it's like his stuff is always like monkey's paw treasure. Like, he puts crappy stuff, but then there's something good there anyways, worth getting. I guess we'll find out. Okay, so that's a clearly dead end. Peep past... Oh, I guess the broken staircase is right here. Son of a bitch. Lap. You motherfucker. I know what's happening here. Oh, cool. That's what I wanted to do anyways.
Rubbish to one such as I. devoid of all worldly wants.
How he can talk with his mouth closed.
I don't know. Maybe it's just the way we are. I'll stick you in my prayers. A fine dark soul to you.
Oh, so he's seeking the dark soul. Patches, you motherfucker. And here I thought it was a redemption arc. Well, I don't think I want to drop further down because that looks like certain death. I was going to do that anyways, though, Patches. Thank you. That's really weird. Blessed gem. More gems. Peep past the broken staircase. Well, I did. That's really... That's cool. You never get a story arc like that. Wait a minute. I can't see the chain. What was the one you have to use? Was it Undead Hunter Charm? I knew it! Ring of Evil Eye plus 3, and now you die. Oh, and a Symbol of Avarice. Wow, a second one. Those are rare. That was so cool. You very rarely get a story arc like that. Or, like, something involving Patches like that. Let's see what we got. Skillamen. Man, I swear there better not be wheel skeletons. Those things suck. Oh, they can parry. I forgot about that. I forgot they could parry. They're just gonna spit me out. Oh, but there was more down in that path. So am I gonna have to find and kill him and then I get that armor he's wearing, which looks kinda cool? It looks like bigger Sentinel armor. Like, it looks like the Ruined Sentinels, but bigger. Ooh, items. Aw, shucks, how do I get over there? I guess this is the only way I can go. Where am I right now? Because there hasn't been a bonfire in this area. It's very clear there's some kind of catacombs. Oh. Can I make this jump? Nope. It's good I have that ring on. I think I can make that jump. I need to get a better running start. Oh, wait. There's an item below me here? How do we get that? There's a lot of items in here. Wait, where am I? This is not where I thought I was. Oh! What the hell was that? Oh, Lap's Helm and stuff. Where did this little guy come from? Get out of here. Did he wander from outside where the dragon was? Let's see. Yeah, Lap's Helm. Wow, it's actually pretty good. Steel helm of the Amnesiac Lap. The plate armor helm that covers the head cleanly without even slight gaps provides heavy defense. Quite fit to conceal a hollowed body and indeed one's very identity. Wow, and it's almost better in every regard for... How's the rest of it compare? This is also really good. It's not that much heavier than what I'm currently equipped with. Eh, these are better. Huh, not bad. Although I like the look I had before. I'll keep that for now. And I'll mess with armor later. Once I finish this DLC, maybe I'll go through the game again. Okay, I still don't know how to get through this area, though. So let's see, I went this way. He gave me a shove and pushed me down there. But is there a higher... Oh, there is no higher than this. Where do I go? Let's see, and then I fall here. That's where I need to go. So how do I get there? This place is, I can't find the way out. Let's see. If I go up and up, it probably wouldn't be this path either, because this was like... Wait, maybe it is. Oh, wait, this is it. Oh, and there's a bonfire. Ooh. What's up ahead, I wonder? Another big bridge. Probably gonna see that dragon again. Oh, wait, there's a crystal lizard here, wasn't there? Where'd it go? Where was it? I could have sworn it was... Maybe it was like an illusion? Maybe it wasn't real? Did it die and maybe I already got what it had? Huh. Because that's where I came in. Okay then. Ooh. Oh, and that's... This is... Oh. Okay. I need to go back inside, please. I need to go back inside, please. Alrighty. We found the dragon. Again. So, I'll wait to deal with him in the next episode. Dragons are never easy fights in these games. Never. Never, ever, ever. Except the Drake from... The Guardian Dragon, or whatever it was called, from Dark Souls 2 that was in a cage. That one was okay. The rest of them, not so much. But, thanks for joining me. Come back, I'll have the next stuff up real soon. But until then, bye.